Black Mountain School is a secondary specialist school, so our students are between years 7 and 12. So we're a combination of a high school and a college. And for us, the most important thing is how successfully our students graduate to post-school life. About a third of our students are probably chasing what we would call a vocational pathway. The National Solar Schools program has really helped to deliver on all counts for us in this department. Obviously, we're running some recycling programs, we're running environmental and sustainability programs. It's also dovetailing into our existing programs of horticulture and hospitality.
Sustainability at our school filters through everything that we do. So we have a number of work education programs that our students are engaged in. And the environmental sustainability side of that filters through every single one of these particular work programs.
Under the National Solar Schools program, we had three key initiatives. The first one was the 10.2 kilowatt photovoltaic array. So that's our solar station, and that really is the powerhouse of the school. The solar power system is co-funded by the ACT government and the NSSP. That, in its first 8 months of operation, has already delivered us a saving of $4,500. And so we now are able to put that money directly back into programs. The second part of the National Solar Schools program is the large water tank, so 32,000 litres. So we're capturing water and we're using that water in our horticulture centre. So I guess the nice part of that is that that water is directly going towards growing fruit and vegetables that we can harvest and then use in our hospitality program. And the third part of the program is that we have installed across approximately 40% of the school the T5 lights. So that's delivering energy savings of around $1,500 per annum. So at Black Mountain School, we're really aiming to show that sustainability is a school-wide practice. And it's actually something that we want the students to adopt, not just at school, but to take that with them into their post-school life.